Welcome back to a new vlog. This is This is the first East Coast road trip vlog. The first one.
Yep.
We're gonna talk about the first couple of days on our road trip. It started off, we were severely hungover, went to Palm Beach.
Yeah.
Okay, Kommentar.
After that, we drove to Newcastle.
And then the day after, we found out that Mika, a girl from the hostel in Manly, she was there as well in Newcastle. So we met up with her. We went to the Newcastle Museum. We went to go eat pizza. We played some Uno. Breakfast, we got ready to go dolphin watching. The weather was so nice. We saw a couple of dolphins, but we were expecting to go swim with them, but yeah, we just sat in like a net. It was very chaotic. We sat in like a net with a couple of other people, and it was very fun, but we didn't like swim with them. We just saw them from like a distance, the dolphins, but it was still very fun.
Permanece a la escucha.
Permanece a la escucha.
¿Estás?
I'm German.
German, ah, no. 11
de la noche en San Salvador, El Salvador.
11 de la noche en Managua, Nicaragua.
Me gustan los aviones, me gustas tú. Me gusta viajar, me gustas tú. Me gusta la mañana, me gustas tú.
And we went to the Anabay sand dunes, which was insane. It was very hot, like we all got like sunstroke and we all got burned because the sun, like it was so hot that day and the sun was pounding on our heads. You could like go sandboarding, but we didn't do it because it was expensive and it was late in the afternoon and we were all tired. Then after, we drove to Mooney Beach. I think we stayed there for like 3 days, 2 nights. It was so cleansing, like very peaceful. The first evening we went to the Look At Me Now headland.
Yeah, and then we saw the baby kangaroos. We saw the most beautiful sunset ever.
But that was the first time in Australia that we saw kangaroos. And they were just hopping around freely and it was so cute.
Saying my ex like my name ain't Steve. Gave you a chance and some dopamine.